carved it like an artist. Oh, so well played. One of the points of the match. So good at that. No, he's missed it. And Luciano Dardari, who was almost out in round one, he had to save match points against Dennis Kudla. He did so. Too good. It was well played indeed by Nakashima. Always talked about that backhand of Nakashima is doing damage once more. Flawless first set played by Brandon Nakashima. Devastating. Season. What a performance it was from Nakashima.
One of the first in qualies.
Nicely plays volley. Given the way he's played, he wasn't going to miss that opportunity. Amazing. Oh, That is a top quality point. How tall he stays. Loose arm. Oh, yes. Brilliant anticipation. Tonight, and he showed the resilience here to. And he closes it out. A third ATP quarterfinal of the season. Good mates off the court, respect on it. At times, there was some quality stuff there tonight, not to be for Wolf. Garone, the 7th seed, beat Shapovalov yesterday. Tonight, 6-4, 6-3.